Hello, good morning my friends. My name is Jian Sasabila Putri Azazi. My number registration 2018-0302087. I come from Faculty of Health Sciences, my major nutrition. First of all, I want to say thanks to my Mr. Linda and my parents and my friends. And this moment, I would like to talk about the hard work to reach a goal. I choose this topic because it's so interesting for me and I'm motivated to be hard work like her. I would also like to overcome conclusion and solution. In the first part of my presentation, I will describe about the meaning of a hard work. After that, I will talk about how her reach his goals. Then I can show you about her journey. Next, explain about her hard work finally. I will give one case dealing with my topic. Before I stop my presentation, I will take some conclusion. I will be happy if you ask me at the end of the presentation. Let me start. First, I will talk to you about the meaning of the hard work based on the book Susie Susanti. What is the key to reach Susie Susanti goals? Full name Luciana Francisca Susie Susanti has been doing badminton since elementary school. And enter the club owned by her uncle PB Tunas Tasikmalaya. Susie moved to Jakarta and tried to get serious in this field. Also attend athlete school and live in a dormitory. The day was filled with a dance workout schedule. 6 days in a week is from morning to midnight. Also rules for eating, sleeping, clothing and other things as the athlete. That is the life that Susie Susanti has to live in order to achieve her dream of being a good badminton player. To success, we need a discipline, hard work, and concentration. If Susie Susanti refused all the process, she had thrown it Indonesia good athlete. If she is not disciplined and concentration in training, then she will only get a fail. In conclusion, all success needs an extra effort. At the beginning of her career, Susie had already won the Indonesia Open. Other than that, from her hard work, she got Sudirman Cup trophy for the first time to Indonesia national team. After that, she began to dominate the World Women Badminton competition by winning the All England 4 times and becoming world champion. Susie career peak when she became the woman single champion badminton at the Barcelona Olympic. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for attention. Bye.